Yeah. Oh, Wing got me a really nice Christmas gift. She got me a Spyro pop figure, and I bought my family a lot of good presents.
Hurry, I might be able to stop them.
Careful.
Yuri, it's me.
Make it quick. I'm busy getting yelled at by my boss.
Martin Lee and the demons are planning another attack, this time on Norman Osborn's campaign offices.
Are you sure? All right. We've had a lot of false leads in the past week.
Trust me on this one. I'm sending you the address of a recycling center. You'll find all the evidence there.
Got it. I'll get those campaign offices evacuated. But if you're wrong about this, you're gonna help me find a new job.
Have you not been streaming for a while? Alright. Well, how was your Christmas? Had a good New Year's as well. Yeah, you had a good New Year's.
Up, Spidey?
Yeah. All right, no worries. I'll sit a bit.
Consolidated shipping. A lot of guys. I should try to do this quietly, but also with style. I can use that stuff I found at the recycling center. Nice. Love using bad guys' own weapons against them. And that, my friends, is what karmic justice looks like. finally out of sight.
That sword gun!
He's not out here. Better check inside. Good thing I stopped this when I did. You could blow up half of Manhattan with this stockpile. Huh. Invoice from an auto shop. Pale Horse Rides. That's one expensive tune-up. What else can I find around here? They have bases all around the city. This is bigger than I thought. Looks like the demons have an army. As if one deadly glowing whip wasn't enough. I don't know what I was expecting, but it was definitely not this. These guys aren't kidding around. Hey, MJ, I think I stopped the demon's attack on Osborne's campaign office. No, but I found something you should look into. A place called Pale Horse Rides.
Sounds familiar. I'll check it out and get back to you.
Silverbird, we're descending to location. There's another one.
Safety's off.
Well, this is new.
No. This one's mine.
All right.
I'm executing this son of a...
Hey! That's not how we do things! Down! Pow!
Code SM-1.
Whoa, whoa! Before we do this... Who the hell are you guys?
Code SM-1. Code SM-1. Holding for orders.
Copy code SM-1. I have a visual. Hold for Silverbird.
Nice entrance. Solid 8 out of 10.
Release him. He works with us.
Yuri, explanation, please.
This is Silver Sablinova, head of Sable International. A private security force. Paid for by Mayor Osborne.
Oh, the mayor has a pet army now?
Next time you get in my way, I will not be so gentle.
Go. We'll talk later.
I should have told you earlier, but it all happened so fast.
It's okay. We're still best buds.
We're not best buds.
Well, that took a dark turn.
Anyway, Sable has the mayor's ear and unchecked authority. We've searched that address you gave me, found plenty of evidence of a bomb plot, but nothing that leads back to Martin Lee.
I'm working on that. Hey, MJ.
Hey, so I dredged up some records on Martin Lee's other business holdings. He's got places bases all over the city.
Huh. The locations line up with a map I found at that shipping business. I'll check them out.
Let me know what you find at each one, and I'll work on building a case.
You got it. I'm headed to Lee's office at Feast to see if I can learn more about why he's doing this, and what he's got planned next.
Okay. Say hi to May for me. Wait, you don't think she's in danger, do you?
No. Lee's only got one target on his mind. Norman Osborn. Missed another call from Doc.
Peter, I wanted to make sure you're still available. I can't pay you yet, but I've pulled enough strings to keep the wolves from the door a bit longer. If we can get up and running, I know this new version of the project will attract investment. Massive investment. Stay ready.
Fingers triple crossed, Doc.
Peter.
So if you're running this place while Mr. Lee's out of town, who's doing your old job?
Me. But I could always use more help. You know anyone?
Actually, I do. His name is Miles Morales.
Why does that sound familiar?
His father was being honored at City Hall.
Oh.
I talked to him at the funeral. He's a smart kid. He's just having a tough time.
I knew a boy like that once.
I remember it helped to stay busy. It might help him, too. Here's his mom's number.
Thanks. I'll give her a call.
Hey, you haven't heard from Mr. Lee, have you?
No. Why?
Just curious. I've got a few minutes before work. I'm gonna look around, see if there's anything else I can do to help you out.
Oh, you don't have to.
I know. I want to. I should check out Lee's office. Need help with those veggies?
I learned a long time ago you're more help staying out of the kitchen than in it.
You want me to call Mrs. Morales first?
I'll be fine. I suspect she'll be relieved to talk to someone who's been there.
Let me know if you hear from Mr. Lee, okay?
I will. I do worry about that man. He works so hard, it's got to be a tremendous strain.
Hey, I heard you were at City Hall for the bombing. You okay?
Just a little banged up. How are you doing?
Not bad. Your aunt's been helping me with my interview skills. I don't know. I'm not sure I'm cut out for the 9-to-5.
I know I've had my share of career hurdles, but you never know until you try. Give it a shot.
Hey, Nia. Leo.
Glad to see you're okay.
Hanging in there. This office is locked. How do I get in there? Quietly.
I don't feel safe in here.
Maybe there's a vent somewhere. Whoa, what the... High voltage lines. What needs this much power?
I understand, but the account number is in Mr. Lee's office, which is inaccessible. I will call you back as soon as I can get that information. No, I don't know when that will be.
Room I saw from the crawl space. It should be right on the other side of the shrine. Lee's parents. Looks like there's a keyhole in the frame. I thought Lee's parents abandoned him. Why build a shrine to the people who threw you away? This is the ghost story Lee's father read to him. About a demon that could only be mastered through balance. Lee did so much for New York. I can't believe he was hiding such darkness inside him. Lee's journal. Bet this fits the lock in the portrait. Lee sounds conflicted. Almost like he didn't want to head down this path.
Demon is controlling him some way.
Huh. The shrine in the photo is missing the picture. Looks like this note is for May. Lee really did care about May. Hope this means she's out of danger. Some kind of puzzle lock. That seems right. What are you hiding, Lee?
I haven't heard that Mr. Negative was in the fire. I
can feel my power growing, feeding off my anger. Father would say I've lost the path of balance, but he could never understand. The only way to fight a monster is to become one.
I will need to head off a sec, but I'll tweet you in a bit, dude.
Older MJ found at the auction house. This might help us figure out what Lee's planning next.
Where is he? Who?
Phew. It's a burn room, wired to destroy evidence. It's a burn room, wired to destroy evidence. One more. The police had found this, or May. Don't want to think of what could have happened. Now, how do I get out of here?
Hello, Peter.
Mr. Lee. I thought you were out of town.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Martin, you're back.
Can get that.
Thank you.
And heading off again shortly, I'm afraid. Just needed a few things from my office.
You must have heard about City Hall.
Yes. Tragic.
Peter was there. He was very lucky.
And an Osborne rally. I didn't know you were a fan. Well, what matters is you are both safe.
Amen.
But the bombers are still out there. Who knows what they've planned next?
I don't think you or May have anything to worry about. As long as you stay away from places you're not supposed to be. Well, I should go.
When will you be back?
When my work is done.
Very sneaky. kind of very sneaky.
Finally got your evidence. Head to the Feast Center in Chinatown.
What am I going to find?
A nice lady named May Parker. And some really weird stuff hidden in Lee's office. But listen, he's got another attack plan.
Where? When?
Still working on that, but I think he's going to use something called Devil's Breath.
Sounds destructive. What is it?
A substance created by Oscorp. Probably a bioweapon of some kind. I have a folder full of info on it. I'm holding on to it for now. I'll send copies as soon as I can.
Okay, we'll check his office. If the evidence stands up, I'll put out an APB.
MJ, hey, just checking in.
Peter, hey, can I call you back?
I think you'll want to hear this. Wait, why are you whispering?
Just in the middle of something. How about we catch up over dinner? My place?
Oh, sure. I'll even cook.
Cool. See ya.
Wait. Remember how you told me about Lee's corrupting touch? I think I just saw it in action.
How?
Some perfectly nice homeless people just jumped me. Thing is, they had glowing eyes. And I remembered Yuri telling me something similar about the guard who released Shocker.
So Shocker was working for Lee? It's all connected.
There's more. But I guess we'll talk about it at dinner.
Yeah. See ya.
Dinner. Huh. What should I cook? Oh, hi, Doctor. How are you?
Parker! Exciting news. Come by the lab.
Like, now?
This is my defining moment. Can't wait to show you.
Cool. I've got dinner plans. Can I come by later?
Dinner can wait. You need to see this, Peter.
Okay. Be right there. Wonder if this means I have a job again. Guess I can stop by just for a minute.
Against the spurious claims from McDonald Mac Gargan, a.k.a. the Scorpion. Yes, as I fully disclosed, I bankrolled the experiment that gave him superior strength, speed, and that unsightly cyborg tail. The idea was to create an anti-Spider-Man who is not a threat and stops menaces. I had no idea he was crazy. Do you think his resume said psycho with a poisoning fetish? His lawsuit is a transparent attempt to reduce his sentence at the raft by placing the blame for his deeds on me. And that is one package J. Jonah Jameson refuses.
Oh, he's gonna fall in the first place, so... You created Scorpion, your money, your fault. Scorpion, your money, your fault.
Hey, Doctor.
Hello, Peter. I'll be just a minute.
Wow. Look at all this new stuff.
Parker, we've been focused on limb replacement. Connecting nerves at severed extremities, replicating the function of lost appendages. But what if instead gave people something they've never seen? Oh, something straight from the mind.
It's all of us
from the bodies we've been born with, and instead unleash the awesome power of our minds.
What was Doc working on with this? Beautiful. Looks like another potential prosthetic contact material. Oh, hydrogel IPN. This looks promising. It'd be a great tissue interface.
Oh.
What was Doc working on with this? Great conductivity. Not sure about long-term wear and tear, though. Might delaminate easily.
Thank you, new subscriber. Welcome.
Doc was testing the biocompatibility of graphene. Great. Pretty high cytotoxicity. Not sure I'd use this as tissue interface. Graphene. But the structure is super unique. What is this? Been nano-latticed. Wow, that's strong. Could be a great structural element for a prosthetic. Running tests on carbon nanotube biocompatibility. decent candidate for a direct tissue interface, but I feel like we can do better. Doc's messing around with superconductors.
Just bear with me a sec, guys. I'm gonna just try and... Come on. Piss right off. Yeah, sorry about that, guys. The cash man. Hello. I'm doing all right. I'm doing so bad. No problem. I'm not going to give up. Right, hey, what am I doing wrong? curious. Right. Okay, seriously, can we not talk about that, please? Any negative comment will be removed.
Very cool. Complex oxide ceramic. Perfect type 2 superconductor. It'll run hot, but maybe good for an outboard controller? Some kind of polymer.
Thank you. Do you think Cree can help me out? Are you watching the stream? Sorry about that, my thing fucking cut out. Yeah, are you watching the stream, Cree?
Well, yeah, I'm kind of paying attention, and now that you need my help, I'm trying
So apparently, the pattern is like really complex and everything.
No one can see me, right?
No. No, you're talking on private. Which one? This one?
No, down.
Wait.
Oh.
It's alright. Alright. Mostly you're gonna have to, like, because there's different, like, patterns here, so. Four bars.
The one with the two empty bars and then the full one up. Up.
Three.
Yeah.
Three.
Three, here. I'm trying to follow your instructions here, yeah. Just, what do you mean first one to left? And you, like, alright, this.
The one that has the
right, left.
The first bar.
This one.
Yeah. Pick that one up and put it on the first one.
Alright.
Okay.
And
there.
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 Yeah.
Underneath.
Yeah, I'll put it underneath.
Okay, take that other one and put it on the first one. Okay.
What, this one here?
Yeah, hold on. Let me think.
The stream is like 5 seconds ahead. It's like there's a 5 second delay, so I'm actually like. I've got the first two right here on the. Which one?
Yeah, so leave them alone.
Alright. Put it here?
Yeah. Put that one on the third one.
Right. This one?
And that one up there, yeah. Okay. And then.
No, that's not gonna do it.
Yeah.
Oh, no, wait. No. Oh, wait, now I figured. Oh, fuck! Oh, damn, I was like really close. Oh, please tell me. Oh. Yeah, it's not gonna do it. It's not gonna. Bugger. To the pieces. If I put that one there, it's not gonna work, is it?
I know, I'm trying to think. Take that first one.
This one.
that one?
Alright. Keep counting the ones and tell me which number to pop like that. Right, I've done that. Yeah, I can still hear you.
And then the one from above that, put it on. Take that one, and then put that one that you just had from the below, or keep that one like it is.
For some reason, oh, fuck it. Screw it, I'm not. I can't really do it. I can, I.
Today is the day. Grant review. We're ready.
It's alright.
The work is for.
And most of these puzzles are just, like, difficult anyway.
Damn it! Why do I keep repeating the same mistake over and over? Norman Osborn cannot be trusted. In matters large and small, if Norman has the chance to profit off another man's loss, he'll take it. It's infuriating. Someday I'll turn the tables. I'll teach Norman what it is to feel helpless and small.
Doc must have more history with Norman than he shared. Ugh. How do you know we lost our grant money? Just taste the new coffee.
Coffee. Huh? Say again.
Our first volunteer subject, Lance Corporal Texidor. Lost his arm overseas and now just wants to hug his daughter again.
No, I just needed help with the puzzle. No, I just needed help with the puzzle, but thank you.
Where did you get all this equipment?
Called in every last favor. Took out a few loans.
All right.
It's like we're starting over.
I'll be coming up tomorrow.
This time's going to be different.
No problem.
All right, I'll see you tomorrow then.
Bye.
Bye.
You've been busy.
Just getting started. You know, until now, we've been looking at prosthetics from the wrong perspective. Why restore people to what they were when we can make them better? Okay, I think that should do it. Ready?
Ugh.
Everything okay?
Damn it! This is all your fault, Norman, you son of a...
Well, I know who you're not voting for in the next election. Sorry. I have a habit of making bad jokes in tense situations.
It was a good joke, Parker. Just a bit of an overreaction on my part.
No, don't worry. Why don't you take a break? I'll clean this up and get us ready for another test. So, hope you don't mind me asking, but it seems you and Norman have a bit of a history.
We were lab partners in college. Became friends. Decided to start a business. We both had visions of changing the world just in different ways.
Wait, you were at Oscorp when it started?
I'm half the reason it's called Oscorp. In grad school, everyone called us the O's. Add Corp to that, and well, it is a catchy name.
Well, why'd you leave?
Norman became more and more obsessed with genetics. He started a project I considered unethical. And there was this... Anyway, lawyers got involved. I chose to leave in exchange for a settlement. But that money didn't last very long. I've relied on grants ever since. If this project doesn't work...
Don't worry. It'll work. Let me just fix this up.
I'll brew some fresh coffee. Be sure to run a diagnostic on the control unit. Could be a short.
I think it was the stress timer.
Huh. No good. Gotta reroute this circuit.
Why don't you do the honors this time?
Oh, please, this work?
I think we did it.
Next step, neural interface.
That's a lot of work for you to do by yourself. Sure you can handle it?
Apparently not, judging by today's debacle.
Because I still haven't found another job.
My funds are still...
I know. It's okay. Don't worry, I'll figure it out. What's a few bucks when you're trying to change the world, right?
To changing the world.
Missed a call from MJ. Doctor, I need to go, but I'll be back later.
Don't worry, the work will still be here when you get back.
Neural interface would be a big step, Doc.
Big, yes, but essential. If our prosthesis is anything less than effortless to use, we'll have failed. We'll get there, Peter. We have to. You know, the microcables we use to simulate musculature could easily be arranged into simple shapes. Wrenches, hammers, a toolbox literally at your fingertips.
Don't know if I'm comfortable with some of these funding sources.
All science is built on risk. Better to embrace it than run from it.
Logic controller for the micro cables Doc's been theorizing. These things are awesome. So much more versatile than traditional fixed axis designs. Simple AI that'll improve the prosthetic's functionality over time. Welcome to the future.
prosthetic has a tiny brain. Cool. Doc dove right in with the intracranial interface. I wonder if I could 3D print a web shoot.
What is this stuff, Doc? Looks like armored plating.
Defense prototypes. Fascinating, really. AIM has requested a number of samples of my work. Who am I to deny them my genius? Kidding, of course.
Today is the day. Grant review. We're ready.
I wanted to get the Iron Spider suit.
Hey, sorry I missed your call. We still on for dinner?
Dinner? Oh, yeah. I was calling you about something else, but yeah, we should talk over dinner.
Offer still stands for me to come over and cook.
Oh, really? Well, I like steak crisps. I'm still out, but I'll grab some stuff at the store and let you know when I'm home.
Okay, talk soon. All right, dinner at MJ's. No expectations. It'll be hard to screw this one up. Guess I'll just freelance for a while until she calls.
Flatiron.
Outpost X-ray under attack. It's the demon.
Friends, I've just received an update on Adrian Toomes, a.k.a. the Vulture. Apparently, this winged criminal has fallen ill with cancer, and he's been moved to the RAF's infirmary for treatment, which will undoubtedly cost a fortune in public funds. Now, let me ask you, why do we even have an infirmary at the RAF?
Hey,
it's a supermax prison full of maniacs. If they get sick, let nature take its course. Now, I realize
that's
harsh.
Please, don't ask me to do the hand thing.
But so is my tax bill.
That's right, it's me. See the game last night?
Nope.
Are you okay, ma'am?
Carmen, and I'm fine. It's my husband, Rodrigo. He's been acting weird, and I just found out he's meeting this woman.
Well, listen, I'm not the best person to help with relationship problems.
It's not like that. I think she's involved with bad people. Rodrigo might be in real trouble. He's scared, but he won't tell me anything.
I can check it out. Any idea when he's meeting her next?
Tonight, by the detox center in Greenwich.
Okay. Don't worry, Carmen. I'll find out what's going on. Detox center's not far. Carmen just sent me Rodrigo's picture. Let's see if I can find it. That's Rodrigo. He's really nervous. That woman doesn't seem like a girlfriend. I'll get a photo and see if Carmen recognizes her.
You better not hold anything back.
Why would I? If that picture gets out, my life's over.
Bad angle. Need to get it straight on.
Very nice. Quiet. We're not alone. And...
shit.
That's Rodrigo. He's really nervous. That woman doesn't seem like a girlfriend. I'll get a photo and see if Carmen recognizes her.
You better not hold anything back.
Why would I? If that picture gets out, my life's over.
Give me the plans and it won't.
Bad angle. Need to get it straight on.
Very nice. Interesting. Huh. Yeah, that'll work. Interesting.
Got it.
Looks good. Remember, tell anyone about this, and I leak the photo.
Plans. This sounds bigger than I thought. I better follow the blackmailer and find out how big. Carmen, I'm uploading a photo to you. Does this woman look familiar?
No, I've never seen her. What were they talking about?
Sounds like she's blackmailing him. She mentioned something about plans.
My husband works security at a casino in Atlantic City.
She could be planning a heist, but I'll need more evidence before I can do anything.
Let me know if I can help.
All right. I'm gonna see where she's taking the plans. I'll be in touch. Gotta catch up.
Gotta go find her. Shield up.
Another victim? Or an accomplice? I need a photo. No perches with a good angle on this new guy. Looks like it's the underside of the High Line.
Just
what I needed.
Photo, he fell in line.
Rodrigo always was a sucker.
boss will be at. Let's see the plans.
Please.
That's what I'm talking about. Gotta catch my train. I don't want to keep the boss away. Tonight's gonna be our biggest score yet.
Hell yeah.
How many people are in on this? I've got to follow him. Where is he getting off? Tapping into the train system should help me follow the train's path. Carmen, the blackmailer met some guy under the High Line. Sounded like he knew your husband. I'm sending you the photo.
That's Deshaun, Rodrigo's best friend from college. He went to prison years ago on a robbery charge.
Casino plans and a criminal record. Not a great combination. I need to find out who else is in on it.
If they're hitting the casino, they'll need at least a wheel man and a safecracker. I watch a lot of heist movies.
Sounds like it. I'll let you know what I find out.
I gotta run.
Wow.
Is this an express line? Can't let that gotta catch up. Damn. Did he get away?
Oh, fucker.
Where is he getting off? Tapping into the train system should help me follow the train's path. Carmen, the blackmailer met some guy under the High Line. Sounded like he knew your husband. I'm sending you the photo.
That's Deshaun, Rodrigo's best friend from college. He went to prison years ago on a robbery charge.
Casino plans and a criminal record. Not a great combination. I need to find out who else is in on it.
If they're hitting the casino, they'll need at least a wheel man and a safecracker. I watch a lot of heist movies.
Sounds like it. I'll let you know what I find out. End of the line. I should head over near the subway exit and wait for him to get out. He's heading for that office building.
Could you, like, do something?
Nice to see you.
Practically a kid.
My brother's kid. You can't trust him. Anyway, it's done. He's already picking up the signal. right. Roman's ready and we are running late. Let's roll.
They're on the move. I have all the evidence I need. Now I just have to stop that car.
What the hell? Spider-Man! Kill him!
Well, that's just rude. Long time no see. Here's your stuff. I love it when a plan falls apart. Hey, Carmen. Your husband's pal and his team just had their trip to beautiful Atlantic City canceled.
Thank you. I spoke to Rodrigo. That blackmail photo shows him driving the night Deshaun committed the robbery. But Rodrigo didn't know about it. He was just picking up his friends.
I've got a contact on the force. She'll help Rodrigo. Especially if he'll agree to testify about the blackmail.
He will. Or I'll show him he needs to be a lot more afraid of me than Deshaun. Thanks, Spider-Man.
No worries. Hello.
Hey, MJ.
All right, I picked up a bunch of stuff at the store. Can't wait to see what you come up with.
Swinging over now. Prepare to be amazed.
Thank you very much.
Today is a day for somber reflection. For mourning. And honoring fallen heroes like Jefferson Davis. But it's also a day to bow. It stops here. Some people say I blame everything on Spider-Man. Well, I don't blame him for the bombing. That cowardly act is squarely the responsibility of whoever committed it. If we're gonna keep New York safe, no longer tolerate the kind of lawlessness Spider-Man and his ilk represent. This is our city.
Spread the word.
By God, we're going to take it back.
Check out my other videos if you... I am English. American. I'm British. Not really Brawl Stars. I don't really play Brawl Stars. I tend to like just
Peter.
I'm picky with games.
You're not gonna believe what happened. So you know that address you gave me? I went there.
MJ.
I know, but wait.
I like playing it.
What is this?
I'm playing some good games. Oh god, no, not MJ mission.
This is the address Pete found. Men are all carrying firearms. What is this place? That office. Might be something inside that connects this to Lee. I need to get back there.
Huh? What was that? What dumbass can't put their shit away? Bet it was happy. Almost shot a rat.
Need to get this guy out of my way.
Martin Lee's really paying the boss?
Yeah, we built this war beast for Lee. Lee finances the boss's new venture. Win-win.
Well, you better clean your slag off that sloppy well. If boss sees that, he'll be pissed.
Yo, Rick!
Need to get into that office.
So what's the boss doing with the money from this Lee job?
Grave dust, man. All that cash is going straight
what
into grave.
What are they building? Is this all for Lee?
You tried any yet?
Only samples. The boss is still perfecting the recipe, but man, it's got a kick. Everything okay?
I'm hearing things.
Lacey does it. What kind of vehicle needs tires this big?
Where is it? I swear I left it over.
Yo, has anyone seen the 316 socket driver?
Hey, when do we get a new resource off?
Or something.
Hey, anyone pick up more beer after our last run?
Nothing here.
What is this? Some kind of military hardware? Must be to my right. Need to move careful through here.
It's awesome. Gotta check it out.
Yo, man. Why's the boss being so intense about putting GPS trackers on everything?
Protecting trade secrets. Doesn't want any word on grave dust leaking out.
Still, Phil's paranoid.
Who asked you? Get back to work.
Pick up some more supplies.
Not till we toss the empties. Boss wants them lost in the Jersey swamp by next week.
Grave dust is pretty under the table, I guess.
Yeah, under the table, the floor, and the first few layers of the Earth's
Those
crust.
Those barrels
yeah.
seem important. Alchemax. Why? What's in these?
Well, I'm playing Spiderman.
Tombstone.
You're right, Rick. Won't notice. Cause it won't be there.
God damn it! I said I'll fix it! Ah!
Ah! You got some stones, Rick. Let's see if they break. Such a disappointment. And now I need a new welder.
Blueprints.
Over here!
An APC. This is what they're building for Lee. But why does he need an armored vehicle? There must be something else in this office. Here we go. GPS trackers. What is Tombstone using these for?
All right, boys. Time to move. Get the gear from my office.
Time to go.
Okay, I want to say don't ever do that, but since I know you're going to anyway, here. Take a few of those next time.
Nice. Thanks.
You know Tombstone is crazy and pretty much invincible, right?
Everybody has their weakness. Mine is whatever you're cooking right now. It smells amazing.
The chicken curry. Just needs some time to simmer.
No dumplings, I hope.
You're never going to let me live that one down, are you?
Nope.
The great dumpling catastrophe.
I still can't believe they evacuated the entire building.
I know, and in January, too. Your neighbors hated me.
Yeah, they were pretty happy when we broke up.
Yeah.
So, let's talk about what you found in Lee's office.
Well, Lee clearly has issues with Norman Osborn.
Yeah, but... why?
I don't know yet. But his next move looks like it involves Devil's Breath. Whatever that is.
Yeah. I'll dig into it. So I was thinking, what if we teamed up?
What, you want to be my sidekick? Like a Spider Girl? Spider Woman.
No.
Woman.
No, not a sidekick. A partner.
Oh. Not again.
Hey, it's your crime system thingy. Looks like a residential break-in.
Charles Standish.
That sounds familiar. Oh, Oscorp CFO. Wait. You don't think this has anything to do with Lee, do you?
Sorry, cook and run.
Did you just leave your clothes on the kitchen floor?
Where do you want me to,
Just, the couch is fine.
Yeah. See you later?
Yeah.
Kind of amazing, I just leave on the floor.
Hey, it's me.
This curry is legit.
So what do we know about Charles Standish?
Let's see. Chief Financial Officer at Oscorp. Single.
known for his art collection.
If Lee's after him, it's gotta be related to Devil's Breath.
I'll run a search on everything in that file.
Let me know the second you find something. I think Lee might be planning something even worse than City Hall.
So, are we partners now? Because it sure feels like we are.
Partners! Sounds good!
Okay. See ya, partner.
I think about playing this all the way to 10 o'clock and then
Police look like they could use some help. There's probably more of them inside. You guys stay. Somebody was in a hurry.
Spider-Man!
I don't know why this looks like so familiar.
You're hurt. I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse, top floor.
Okay, sit tight.
Salad, huh?
So glad you're here. I can't find my car. Could have sworn I parked on this level.
Wait, you guys work here too? This building is serious about parking enforcement. Good fight. A for effort.
Elevator won't work. They know I'm here. But maybe I can sneak up through the elevator shaft. Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here. Okay, almost there. Stay out of the light. Nice and easy. Tall building. Firebombs? Seriously? Move! Uh-oh!
Timer!
Not good.
Okay, now what?
Enter your password.
He sounds nervous. Maybe I should take him out. Need to clear the room before I talk to Standish.
Yo,
I'll be honest, that one looks better broken.
And I lost him. Good job, Spidey. Okay, all clear. Hope Standish is all right. Try this again. It's safe now. What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath?
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years, but he keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Payroll information on a Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Down!
Come on, come on!
Wait, the elevator! Okay?
Yeah. I think so.
Good. Good. You know, as elevator shafts go, this is pretty nice. Hey, Yuri.
You okay?
Yeah, but I didn't get much out of Standish before these Sable guys stepped in and told me to back off. What's the deal?
I get the sense all they care about is keeping him quiet.
Because he knows about Devil's Breath.
Right. Whatever the hell that is.
I'm working on that. I think I just got a lead.
A lead? You sound like a cop.
Don't you mean Spider Cop? Yuri? That's fair.
Peter, what happened with Standish?
He's safe.
Okay, good. And the demons?
They were looking for a name. You got a pen?
Yeah, go.
Dr. Isaac Delaney.
Okay. Who is he? What's his deal?
I was hoping you could tell me.
I'm on it. Just give me a few. Oh, and before I forget, you left that tracker from Tombstones at my place. I'll drop it at Dr. Octavius's lab. Let you know what I find on Delaney.
All units, we have a vehicle pursuit in progress. Officers needed near Kip's Bay.
I gotta stop that car.
You recognize your authority!
Your vehicle is not registered!
Message from Doc.
Sorry to call so late. My mind's bursting with ideas. We've been thinking too small, Peter.
I'm losing!
Why replace missing limbs with facsimiles when we can improve upon them? People who've lost an arm understandably want it back, but we can give them something better.
Here's your stuff! Long time no see. More of them? Guys, if you worked this hard at a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminals. Idea just waiting to happen.
We'll take it from here, Spider-Man.
Hey, do you have time to check something out for me?
No, but if you ask nicely.
Just got a call about a suspicious looking box on a rooftop in Hell's Kitchen. I could call in the bomb squad, but if it's just some kid's science project.
Yeah, I know. Budget crisis. Yada, yada, yada. So?
Will you please check it out?
There's the magic word. I hope it's some kid's science project. Man, I miss those days. School projects are so much easier than real-life projects.
Come in.
Nomad.
Outpost is under siege by demons.
Should finish listening to Doc's message.
Sorry to call so late. My mind's bursting with ideas. We've been thinking too small, Peter. Why replace missing limbs with facsimiles when we can improve upon them? People who've lost an arm understandably want it back. But we can give them something better. The human body doesn't need to be our default. We can go so far beyond it. Just some thoughts to conjure with.
Doc's really giving it both barrels. Hope he doesn't burn himself out.
Identify driving a box truck.
Spider-Man, so you found one of my recon points.
Who is this?
Wrong question. The correct one is, can you stop the bombs I've planted?
Mystery Man's got recon points spread all over the city. This computer's tracking bombs around the district, and they're about to go off. I gotta move. Gotta hurry and defuse those bombs. My web muffled it pretty well. The last bomb. Be quick. Bombs could go off any second. Okay, take care of that one. One more. Game to you?
Games are for kids, and I'm a professional, and I get paid like it.
Guess your client wasted their money.
Sometimes information's worth more than money, and I've learned plenty watching you.
MJ, what did you find out about Isaac Delaney?
Check out the picture I just sent.
Which one is Delaney?
I don't know. Guess you'll have to go to the party to find out.
Good thing I already have a costume.
Hey, I have an awesome car.
...1072, mugging reported. Need an officer on the scene. Additional officers needed in Times Square. Over.
Missed a call from Aunt May.
Peter, I spoke to Miles's mother, and she loved the idea of him working here. Oh, the poor woman's grieving herself while trying to be strong for her son. She needs some time to just grieve, and he needs to see that life's still worth living. That was a very thoughtful suggestion, Peter. The kind that would have made Ben proud.
Halloween party. Guess I don't have to change. Delaney's dressed as one of my greatest foes. Let's find out which one.
You didn't hear? He joined some kind of whacked out cult. Satanist or something. I kid you not.
I always thought Jameson was crazy, but God help me. He's starting to make sense.
Jameson's got the right idea. If the bad guys have guns, give the cops bigger guns, right? Zero tolerance.
Everyone's in costume. My people. Dr. Delaney is here somewhere. I have to find him before Lee does.
Captain, you're
Is he?
I thought the real material.
Excuse me, are you Dr. Delaney?
Oh, Spider-Man, my nemesis. You won't catch me this time.
Oh no, smoke. Whatever will I do?
This is the end for you, Spider-Man. Which one is the real me? You'll never find me. Now I have you.
Hey, what's wrong with you? I worked on that helmet for a week.
I need to find Dr. Delaney.
He's out in the party somewhere. Who are you?
I'm your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Smartass. Looks okay, I guess. It's got a crack in it. Probably just buff that out.
I don't know if it's like special or it's just like... just using mirror polish, you know? I don't know how Mysterio could see out of the first place.
Guy throwing down candy could be Dr. Delaney. Gotta find a way up there. Can't use my webs. How could I get up there? I'm looking for Isaac Delaney.
I think he's on the dance floor. There he is. The lizard in the lab coat.
Don't really. I'm guessing Persona.
Hey, look, it's Spider Boy. Isn't someone of your nemesises? We gotta fight.
Maybe later.
Oh, what's the matter, Spider Wimp? You afraid of my mighty horn?
Hey, who? What are you? Come on. Hey, Mike,
kick his ass, Spider Man.
What do you want?
Take it easy. Just tell me what you want.
This is a joke, right? Those aren't real guns.
Back now.
Let him go.
Keep your head down.
Everybody okay?
Yeah.
Good. Happy Halloween.
How
about some mood lighting? Now, where'd they take Delaney?
I got a game and these headphones. What?
There's Dr. Delaney.
Are you taking me?
I got a game and some headphones. Can you hear it a little better? Can you hear me now? I've adjusted it.
Recently began working with someone in an Oscorp lab.
How do you know that?
We don't have much time, Isaac.
tell me his name.
Show's over, Lee. Apparently the show's not over.
I'll tell you, my name is like 12. My name is Brandon, by the way.
His name,
Dr. Morgan
Michaels. Honestly, my stepdad's like this, you know? My stepdad actually got sort of...
Thank you.
Oh, who's that? Oh, who's that? Are you talking to your girlfriend? I'm talking to your
dad. No! That's all of them. Gotta find Lee. Stop them from hurting each other.
Apologies!
Yeah. No worries.
Oh, if it helps, I felt bad doing that! You'll be okay later!
Yuri, I need your help.
I've got reports of shots fired at ESU.
Yeah, that's me. I'll explain later. But right now, you need to find a Dr. Morgan Michaels. Martin Lee's coming after him.
Copy that.
Oh, What time is it?
Spider-Man, who is this Dr. Michaels?
I think he's the head scientist on this Devil's Breath project. Did you find him?
Yes.
Please tell me I'm in your suit. Please tell me I'm in. I want to write you. Oh, damn.
Then no. Sable says they have him under protection at a safe house somewhere in the city. But they won't tell me where.
I thought you guys were working together.
So did I.
Okay. I have an idea on how to find him. I'll let you know if it works.
Situation resolved. We're watching you.
Ground team, report on the situation.
Sorry.
Did you find Dr. Delaney at the party?
Yeah, but so did Lee.
Oh no, what happened?
Lee corrupted him and made him kill himself.
That's horrible. We have to stop this guy.
Hey, we will. Before Delaney died, he gave Lee a name. Morgan Michaels.
Morgan Michaels. Who is he?
Not sure, but I bet he works on the Devil's Breath project. Have you learned anything from that Devil's Breath file?
Yeah, get this. A few years ago, Osborn came to Fisk and asked him to build a lab, but to keep it hidden from regulators.
Secret lab? For Devil's Breath?
If it's as dangerous as we think it is, I can see why.
Where's the lab?
It's not in the file. Osborn made Fisk destroy all records of it. All I have are invoices from Osborn's personal account to Fisk Construction. Knowing Fisk, he kept the invoices around for blackmail material on the mayor.
Everything leads back to Norman Osborn. Guess it's time to pay him a visit.
I doubt he's gonna tell you anything.
Wasn't planning to ask.
I'm actually gonna leave it here, and I'm going to save it. No worries.
This is Sable Control, requesting a status update from Midtown North. Demons are attacking Outpost Romeo. Send backup.
North of here.
I got an interesting tip today. Remember that barbaric beast named the Rhino? Apparently last night he almost escaped from his cell in the raft. How, you ask? Well, no one there seems to know, but they assure me he's been relocated to a more secure cell. I'm no expert on Supermax prisons. But isn't the whole point of them that there isn't anything else more secure? I mean, he's a 700-pound maniac with an indestructible horn.
Yes, I have.
If there's a more secure cell, why wasn't he in it?
All right, so what's the talk to him, Susan?
Can I have your autograph?